In 1993, Pope John Paul II visited the United States. On a flight to Denver, he ordered a mid-air change in course, reportedly to avoid crossing over Stull, a small town in eastern Kansas. That same day, four high school students went to investigate an abandoned church in that town, a place rumored to be a gate to hell. They were never heard from again.
We were just having a little fun, officer.
No,
Roy,
no.
I don't think...
What the Sam hell?